As an MEP, my job is to protect the climate, to make sure we have high standards of animal welfare and clean air and water. We've fought hard to make sure we've got high standards here in Europe, but by harmonising our standards with those in the US, we could see them fall and we won't be as well protected. So we want to protect our democratic right here in the EU and not let it be undermined by the TTIP trade treaty.